This is a story about a woman named Helen Lyle. Asking questions, taking pictures of graffiti, people, and then one day, she just snaps. She beheaded a Rottweiler. By the time the police show up, she's in one of the apartments, and snow angels in a pool of blood. The authorities take her in, but she escapes almost immediately, goes on a rampage. The baby of one of the residents is abducted. The mother is devastated. Everyone is looking for her, and nothing. On the night of the annual bonfire, with all of the residents greedily watching, Helen arrives.